today we're going to do things a little bit different. As you can hear, there's some nice calm music on. I'm not going to read a book first. I'm going to actually introduce, we're going to do some yoga. So I have 21 different poses that are really good for children to complete. And it helps with balance and concentration and just being calm. I am by no means great at yoga. I'm a beginner. I don't really know much, but I have the pictures and the descriptions on what we're going to do, and then we'll move on to our math activity after. But we'll start with number one. We're gonna go on our knees like this, and you're gonna bend over, and this is called a camel pose. You're just gonna stay here for about 10 seconds. And then come back forward. So that's pose number one. That's called the camel pose. Next, we're gonna do the cat-cow pose. And it helps warm up the body and bring strength to your spine. So you're gonna go this, go up. This is the cat, and then this would be the cow. So we'll do this, we'll go up and down nice and slow for about 10 seconds. Okay, so this next pose is called the wheel pose, and our entire body is going to bend backwards. I don't know if I can do this, so let's give it a try. I'm sure all of you guys can. So it's a back bend, so I'm going to see if I can go up for at least a little bit. Make sure you're breathing during that one. Found myself not breathing. And the next pose, we're gonna be standing up, and this is called a dancer pose. It's great for balancing. You're gonna grab one of your legs. Back. Go forward. Good, but it's okay. If you have like a piece of furniture, hold on to it and you can go back and see if you can do it for a little bit longer. Okay, come down. This one, next one's called a dolphin pose. Gonna go this and then on your toes. We'll stay here for 10 seconds. Don't forget to breathe. To pose number six. This one's called the downward dog pose. So kind of like the other one we just did, put your hands flat here and go up. We'll hold this for about 10 seconds. Down. looking at these pictures to help guide me. So number 7. So it looks like we're gonna lay flat. And we're gonna go up like this. And hold it for 10 seconds. Maybe a little bit longer because it sometimes feels nice. Called the Warrior Three pose. So we're going to stand on one leg and balance entirely on one leg. Let's see how this picture looks. All right. Whoop. Just reposition yourself if you don't got that balance. Have a little light here. I'm gonna watch it. It helps with balance and focus. Come down. You can switch the other leg too. We'll do number 9. So the 9 one is called the tree pose. So you're going to take one of your legs and put it right by your knee, and then put your hands up. So your hands will look like this at the top, like that. And hold it there for 10 seconds. To your other side as well. We'll do this one just for 5 seconds. Whoop, my balance is a little off. Okay. Pose number 10. It's called the Eagle Pose. You want to twist our legs. Twist our, so take this, go one over the other and wrap around. Wrap around. You can switch, put your other leg across this one and then switch the opposite way. So number 11, we're going back on the mat. We're going to sit. It's called the flower pose. I think this is what it's showing. Yeah. So you're wrapping your hands in under here and you're lifting up. Or the frog pose. So this one's simple. You just go like this and you look like a frog. This one. one's number 13. Now this one's a pigeon pose. So you're gonna take one of your legs, go out in front. So it's bent. You're just gonna sit there, look up towards the wall, and we'll do it for 10 seconds. Legs and do the other side. Next is the plank pose. So you're just going to go up this and we'll stay there for 10 seconds. If you can't, you can do it for 5 seconds too. Pose 15, so we have 5 more to go. This one's the bow pose. You're gonna go down on your stomach, you're gonna grab your legs, and you're gonna hold it there. The plow pose. Now this one kind of, I don't know if I can, I'll try to do it. I don't know if I'm flexible enough. That one was really hard for me. Well, this next one I like. Let's go down. We're gonna stretch like this. Number 18. Chair pose, so you're gonna go just squat down and we'll stay here for about 10 seconds. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Number 19. Stretch your legs like this. And then you put one leg under there and one leg under here. Just lean forward. Number 20. And then our last pose for today, you're gonna go down on your stomach. This is a cobra pose. And you're just gonna lift up. We'll do this for 10 seconds, and then we are done. just did 21 poses, yoga poses that you can do at home. I am a beginner, like I said, this is something that I just did for the first time, so a lot of these poses I need to practice on, but it's really good to help you focus and balance better, and it helps strengthen your back and your spine, and yoga does so many things. So thank you for joining me for the beginning, and I hope to see you with this next activity. So stay on, and we will get ready for Math Thursday.